All right, Tyler, thank you very much. A disturbing incident during an arrest in Mobile last night. Police telling Fox 10 News this man, 32-year-old Kendall Benjamin, charged with assault with bodily fluids after he defecated inside a patrol car, then threw the fecal matter at officers. They say he also damaged the police cruiser. Benjamin was originally in custody for a domestic violence call on Gabera Drive, but he's now facing several more charges.